What's up everyone? I'm Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. Today, I'll show you how to turn off night shift on your iPhone in less than 4 seconds and why you might want to do it if you create content.
Go to settings, go to display and brightness, go to night shift and turn off scheduled night shift.
Boom! Now after sunset, your iPhone won't turn that warm orange color. It will stay cool with white and blue tones forever. This is important if you make content at night. With night shift on, what you create at night might not look the same during the day because of the warm filter. The videos with night shift on look warmer, more orange and yellow. The ones with night shift off look cooler, whiter, bluer. If you create content at night, but most of your viewers watch your content during the day, then what they see might not be what you intended for them to see. However, if you create content at night and most of your viewers view your content at night, then turning off night shift might not matter as much. I'm not saying this will affect your content, but it's something to think about. Maybe your viewers already expect a certain look from your content. Also, remember the night shift is there to protect your eyes. Too much blue light from screens can be harmful, so it's important to balance seeing your content the way you want them to be seen and also taking care of your eyes. Keep in mind, this is just for your iPhone. In the description below, I'll link my videos on how to turn off night shift on your iPad and MacBook. Subscribe for more Apple tips. Peace!